Hey everybody, this is Polybius of Arcadia with a new Let's Play Sonic 1 Easy Mode. We're gonna play an easy version of Sonic 1 to keep it low stress, to keep it zen. Now, there's no time limit. There's a few things that we have, like there's a new platform that we could jump on. It's not too hard. Nice spring. Now, I know the timer is still counting upwards, but you can safely ignore that. The patch we have makes the time limit unlimited. There's plenty of other stuff in this version of the game. If you have some hard times jumping on some platforms, there are platforms right here. Make it very easy. Nothing too difficult. Green Hill Zone. Best zone of them all. I think people are lying to themselves when they say Emerald Hill Zone is better. Sonic has a long way to go, guys, but not too long because there's only one stage in each zone. So once we get to the next stage, we'll already be in Marble Zone. No big deal at all. We'll go to the special stage, and we're gonna try to get those emeralds. But even if we don't get the emeralds, they're just earthly possessions. Something we don't need to have. It would just be very nice. Oh, that's a beautiful background. Look at the birds representing freedom. Well, we didn't get the emerald. That's okay. It wasn't ours. We said a little prayer before the stream, hoping to get the emeralds, but just didn't work out. Now, we're in Marble Zone. We have a few enemies, but they're just inching towards us. Nothing bad at all. It's very zen, very positive. So Sonic is a very positive kind of guy. Very cool guy. Has a lot of confidence in himself. But, you know, sometimes he just wants to take it easy. Sometimes, not every single thing has to crush us. We don't have to rush. Sure, Sonic likes to go fast, but Sonic also likes to go super slow. Down here we go. We have some beautiful purple bricks in the background. I think this is a great level design. One of my favorites in the 2D Sonic realm. The bricks are falling from the ceiling, forging us a new frontier. Sonic Frontiers. There's not as many things out to get us. Platforming is pretty easy. All the bad things are just washed away in this version. No stress. Absolutely zen moment. Very rare do you see that in video games these days. You know, 15 years ago, you had games like this. But now, games are, they just want your money. They want you to put in your credit card and start spending. Sega only made you buy the game once, and you could play it forever. It's not like Sega would try to resell these games ever. I mean, what's the market in that? I'm playing it on easy mode. I just don't want to go back and play it on a difficult, stressful very anxious vibe right now. We're just chilling with some fish in the background, transforming into birds. Really makes you wonder what Yuji Naka was thinking when he made this game. Yuji Naka was arrested on insider trading lately. He's behind bars. Who knows if he's gonna stay there? He's gonna stay. He's gonna get out. Is the creative Sonic gonna be in jail for the rest of his life? Do you think they serve chili dogs in prison? Maybe in Japan. Definitely not here. And we got one Chaos Emerald. We're blessed. We're blessed to have this Chaos Emerald. Thank you. Sonic is very appreciative. And we have a nice spring in the back here to help us move along a little bit faster. The Spring Yard Zone. America's favorite amusement park. Second only to Cedar Point, Sandusky, Ohio. Which has great chili dogs, by the way. We won't have all the emeralds. That's okay. There's only four to get in this version anyway. It's not the whole amount because there's not nearly as many levels to go through. Because this is just all about chilling. Being extremely calm and zen. And letting go of your fears and embracing the positives in life. You know, we all walk through this scary world together. But if you just keep Sonic as your role model, you'll do well. Sonic is a cool guy. He's cool. He's blue. And, you know, he travels the world. He was in the Green Hill Zone. Now he's gearing up for a nice evening. The Spring Yard Zone. Sun setting. Mountains are very ominous in the background. But it's okay. Because it's a very low stress game. We're gonna go try for another emerald. Let's see if karma allows it. It's beautiful. Can't get over the background. What inspired this? Yuji Naka wants to be free like a bird. He's always aspired to be free like a bird. But then he's underwater like a fish and he can't breathe. But the Japanese court is going to help him. And the jury is going to find him not guilty. And you know what's going to happen then? He's going to turn right back into a bird. He's going to be free. He'll be out. Yuji Naka. They're not going to let you suffer. You've brought so much to Sega. And you've stuck it to Nintendo. Which, you know, Sega does when Nintendo don't. I can't believe we just avoided that exit, guys. It's very lucky. Karma's on our side today. But I don't want to get too greedy. So if you get too greedy, karma won't be on your side. Sonic's, he gets pretty dizzy. Sonic might need some Benadryl after this. We have plenty of stock at the Sega HQ. Sonic needs a lot of Benadryl. And look at that, guys. Two Chaos Emeralds. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day when you wake up every single day. Could be raining outside. But as long as you open your eyes, it's a beautiful day. this nice water slide. Taken straight out of Splash Mountain. Been there once. It's in Pennsylvania. Oh, forgot. Sonic needs to jump. So we're gonna try and jump with Sonic here. And it's okay if we don't get it. Sonic is... He's fine. He's very patient. You know, there's no time limit. There's no scary drowning music. It's gonna be fine. Just stay with me. Don't click away. You know, maybe boil a cup of coffee. Or your choice of tea. If you're British. And, you know, just relax and don't think about it, because there's bubbles everywhere, guys. There's no way Sonic's gonna drown. We're gonna stop at every single bubble that we can and make sure that Sonic doesn't even drown. And so far, so good. I love the wavy texture in the background. It's really amazing what the Mega Drive could do. And that's Sega Genesis, if you're in North America. The Mega Drive is what the British call them. It's a great little system. Nothing like it anymore. Alright, Sonic. We're just gonna avoid one of those. See, in the real game, this would be a lot more stressful. There'd be a lot more traps and hazards. But even if we die like that, we still have another chance. Cause it's a labyrinth zone. And it's not gonna defeat us, guys. So sometimes in life you make mistakes. But you also learn from those mistakes. And the mistake I made was, well, I jumped into a pit of spikes. Now, I'm gonna prove my life by not making that same mistake twice. It's okay, we have to go through again. But it's okay, guys. We're not gonna have any scary drowning music like we said. We'll go get every single bubble. Bubbles everywhere, but not a drop to drink. What does that even mean? Here we go. Nothing to worry about. Sometimes you just have to redo things in life. You know, sometimes you fail that Spanish test and you have to redo it for 3 years in high school. Well, someone lets you pass. In this case, when you jump into a pit of spikes, Sonic dies. And you don't want to repeat that. Here was the offending platform. We're just gonna jump over it this time. Jump on this little platform here. Ride this little conveyor belt. Very slow. Very chill. Get an extra life because the game knew that we would make a mistake eventually at some point. Breathe it in, guys. We're getting in every single bubble. That scary drowning music scared me as a kid, so I understand completely. It's fine. I was about 3 years old. I think that's pretty... You know, that'll terrify a three-year-old. But it's okay now. Because, you know, no time limit. Sonic is very cool. Jazzy. Blue Hedgehog. You know, made by Sega of Japan. And look, we even have invincibility right for us here. Another checkpoint. Beautiful. Okay. Alright. We're almost out of here, guys. This is the hardest part of the game. We have a spring. It's gonna jet us right up to the top. See, we got a little too greedy on that first emerald, and we died. We're back to life. With a new lease on life. Alright, one more. Okay, Sonic has plenty of air. We're gonna move the conveyor belt to go this way. Because generally in video games, you're supposed to go right. We found it. There's two, I think his name is Grounder in the cartoon with Jaleel White. I think he's my favorite Sonic. I don't think he gets enough credit. It's always Ryan drumming this and that. But Jaleel White was the OG. Can't discount him. Okay. Soon enough, we should be at the Robotnik fight. There he is. Now, don't freak out, guys. It's not gonna be the hardest boss you ever fought. It's only the only boss we ever fight. Actually, that's not true. We'll fight another boss after this. And you don't even need to hit Robotnik. All you need to do is just climb up. And he's running away. And Sonic saves the day. And he saves the Flickies from the capsule there. Good job, Sonic. Done a good job. We've passed the Labyrinth Zone. We're moving on to the beautiful Starlight Zone, Act 2. Sonic probably, you know, stopped to get a chili dog in between the areas. I really wish they would show us that part, because you really think Sonic would need to eat something with his adventure being this long. Starting off in the day, moving into the night. Sonic really needs to, you know, keep his nutrients in check, and he can do that. Biting plenty of chili dogs, and then burning off the calories by running. It's a strategy I use every single day. I eat chili dogs exclusively. And Sonic is to blame. Ever since I was 2 years old, my grandparents got me a Sega Genesis, and this was the game it came with. And ever since, I've always been a fan of chili dogs. Now, that normally would be an endless pit, but in this easy mode, it's not gonna kill us. So I'm glad we went this way. Just go right on down. Can't have Sonic getting crushed now, can we? So yeah, I've heard on the streamer circuit, the next Sonic game that they're going to make is going to be roguelike Sonic. And it's going to have your OC. So start drawing new concept art for your OC, guys, and send it into Sega's Twitter account. Tell them that Polybius of Arcadia sent you, and Sega needs your help. It's true, or else they wouldn't be asking me to do this. Now, I'm trying to also get a petition to make Sonic 4 a good game, which it never really is, but it's okay. It's unfortunate that game exists, but we can't talk too badly about it. Karma will catch up with us eventually. And we don't want that right now because we have enough rings to get a special emerald. Actually, I guess not. The pollution in the background has deteriorated the golden ring. And for shame, it's not good. It should really stop that. It's the final zone. We're already nearing the end of this adventure, this let's play. And we have to dodge these, like so. and attack Eggman in the capsule. Sega's really been stepping up their game with Sonic Frontiers. It's a new refreshing starter that we needed. It's okay. Karma got us in the end. So, we're gonna try again. So yeah, Sega's doing well. But Yuji Naka is not. Like I said, guys, the court, they're not gonna let him suffer. They've brought so much money in with this Blue Hedgehog. They're not gonna let him suffer. You better believe it. Okay. So what can we do here? Alright, it's a very dangerous game at this point, guys. But it's easy mode. We have no time limit. And we gotta, you know, just... whenever we see Robotnik, we just have to run into him. You know, make fun of him. Bully him a little bit. And, you know, see, we have anti-crushing abilities. Immunities. So, it's fine. Eggman's almost dead. And Sonic, you know, he has to save the world somehow. So, this is how he gets the world safe. Almost. It's too bad this ROM hack didn't have the speed dash. That's a shame. But, look, we beat him. We're about to chase Robotnik. He's gonna get into his mobile. And we're gonna take him down. That's the end. Sonic really had a nice adventure there. Low stress. Couple of deaths. We didn't get all the emeralds, but like I said, those were earthly possessions that we can't take with us in the afterlife anyway. It's a beautiful game from start to finish. So, game plan, Carol Yaz. He's probably a cool guy. Or she. I'm not actually sure. Program U2. He's a great programmer. I think you've done a wonderful job, U2. Well done. Biggest LAN. Well done, Biggest. Well done. Nice little credit sequence. Beautiful. Shinya Phoenix Re. He must have bought the chili dogs. Gotten Yuji Naka the inspiration. Masato. Good old Masato. Thank you for the sound design. It's beautiful. Sounds perfect to my ears every time. Well, this has been Polybius of Arcadia. Thanks for watching. See you next time.